originally came here on November 1st, it was sort of decorated, not really. So today we're here for the taping of some of the entertainment for the parade, for the Christmas parade. I'll show you all the rest of the decorations. Like these. We got trees now. So here we have the decorations. So we have all these decorations now. So we're here, and you can probably hear they're setting up for the tapings of, I think it's Garth Brooks is going to be on soon. Picture face. So I think Garth Brooks is going to be on soon. They're going to start at 3. We probably won't stay for the whole thing, only because it's a little crowded. I'll show you. But we'll see some of it, so that way we can say we did it. Christmas stuff here now. Last time I was here, this whole room was still at the Halloween. They have the cookie tin. It still doesn't say how much it is. So we were gonna stay at Magic Kingdom, but because of how crowded it is, and because of the lines and everything, we decided not to. We're gonna go over to Disney Springs for a little bit. We would have loved to go to Epcot, but it looks like Epcot closes early today. Well, not early, but it's not 11 o'clock. So we're gonna stay here till 1 for the extra magic hours, but it's way too crowded. We can't do it. We're here, all ready to get into Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party. We already hear the music playing, so I'm so excited. I literally always get picked for the additional screening. Always. Does not fit.
And your finger?
Yay!
Oh, wow, how cool. Have a good day.
So the design is very similar to what they do for Halloween. So they have some characters or some statues over here. So for Halloween, we went off to the side in order to get like our trick-or-treat bags, things like that. So let's see what they have for Christmas. We have some nutcrackers over here. Cracker over there. Tree. Oh, we can take pictures.
She's not very skilled at this game, apparently.
So here we go, ready to get some treats. Let's see what they give us. Thank you.
Of course.
Ooh. Merry Christmas. Look, we got this. I think it's a cookie. It's a cookie. So we got this cookie. I think you did that one of the
tastes like a homemade Christmas cookie.
So the treat locations are not like they were for Halloween. The lines are pretty long right now. We'll see how they progress throughout the night. The party literally just started, so we'll see.
Hi, there's just two of us.
A small band of revelers form an alliance to battle the holiday doldrums across the galaxy and beyond. And now, at this very time, in this very place, it is all about to happen again. Every inhabitant of every planet must step up and prepare themselves. Prepare themselves for a Dudley Tomorrowland Christmas!
Ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon some friends of mine were seated by my side. Our ship was fierce and fast, but then to our surprise, the engines took a laser blast. Looked like our demise, but who would do such a dastardly deed? The evil Emperor Zurg!
Jingle, 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 jingle bells!
Merry Christmas, Buzz Lightyear!
And Zurg? Merry Christmas to you, too. And to all of you, peace on earth and goodwill to men this holiday season.
Christmas bells, folks, Christmas bells, ringing through the night. Bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to men.
No, you have to go to the North Pole. That's where his workshop is. Duh.
We build toys there?
No, we build toys. With the elves to give to the kids, you know. Making a list, checking the toys, gonna find out who's naughty or nice. So who's been nice out there? Let me see those hands. Yeah, and then I see the lines down the chimney and delivers toys to all of these nice kids. Hi, guys.
Santa's our kids and right into our house.
Exactly.
Santa make lust?
Well, yeah, he does.
Santa wrap up kids with high badness level?
I
learned
it that way.
Santa sound like big snitch to stitch.
Oh, come on, Stitch, now learn. Did you say that?
Sometimes Stitch at high badness level.
Well, Stitch not getting any toys.
Oh, well, I'm sure Santa would bring you something, right?
Don't worry, Haley. Stitch understand.
Stitch take care of Santa. Bye-bye.
Computer, stop. Oh. Weapon systems deactivated.
Whoa, that was a close one. Stitch, what were you thinking?
Your tell Stitch to track Santa, so Stitch hunt him down.
I asked you to track down Santa Claus and bring him here for the big finale, not blast him into smithereens.
Oh, but Santa big snitch will break into your house. Why do you want him there?
Santa's not a snitch, Stitch. He's a great friend to all of these good girls and boys, to kids of all ages. He comes around just once a year and brings the spirit of the season with him, a wonderful season, full of joy and happiness, memories and traditions, friends, and family.
Family? Oh, Hannah, family.
Uh-huh.
So Christmas? us about Ohana. Ah, let's understand.
Oh, that's great, Stitch. So, where is Sina? Can you still see him?
Sampa is still... Stitch moved to Flower Road.
Oh no, Stitch, we really needed him for the big finale, and I was hoping he was gonna make it small.
Oh, don't worry, Hulu. Stitch folks!
Oh no, Stitch, wait! Time for the big finale! Santa Claus is coming to your town! Come on, everybody, clap your hands! You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Stitch will find Santa, so Stitch be your Santa. Stitch bring joy and happiness to you, Ohana.
Well, you may not have found Santa, but it looks like you found the true meaning of Christmas.
Oh.
The kids and girls and boy bands will have a jubilee. They're gonna fill the toilets down all around the Christmas tree. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better know about, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus coming to town, Santa Claus coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Merry Christmas, everybody! Christmas, fantastic. Welcome to the show. Once again, we are Voice Play. We're going to be here for the next few minutes singing you guys some of your holiday favorites. And right now, we're going to take you on a trip down a holiday road.
We're gliding along with a song of a holiday road with you.
You guys want to hear some more music? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Oh no. All right, fellas, it's time to sing this new Christmas song. Jesse, are you ready?
Of course.
Okay. Ellie, are you ready?
You know I am.
Earl. Earl.
Christmas time is here. Time for toys and time for cheer. We've been good, but we can last. Hurry, Christmas, hurry fast.
Grand old plane that moves the loop.
Me, I wanna hula hoop. We can hardly stand the wait. Please, Christmas, don't be late.
Is in the same as Halloween was, so that's kind of cool. So if you know which sections the Halloween treats are in, you can kind of find the Christmas treats. Thank you. The treats I'm really excited about is the snow cones. Snow cones!
You're gonna wear the chocolate pie,
See, look, we got blue snow cones.
The blue one!
This is a family show.
Blue balls.
Thank you.
say there's something magical in the air, wouldn't you? Why, it's the spirit of the season. A season that sparkles with its own magic and memories.
Thank you. pretty busy.
He's a big reindeer, huge antlers, kind of looks like that. Oh, sorry, Sven kind of looks like that. Hey, if anybody sees him, let us know where we're at.
Chocolate.
kids or adults could go write letters to Santa and put them in the box. Thank you. Here we go. Go ahead. I tried eggnog for the first time. It tastes like candy, but I don't know what this would taste like with alcohol on it. I feel like it would not taste good. I don't even really like it. I feel like this should only be candy. Only candy. Treats, treats, treats. What is this? Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Hot chocolate as well?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you. This will probably be our last treat station of the day. More hot chocolate and snickerdoodle cookies.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Can't get too many cookies.
Thank you.
And I've been hoarding all of my snacks, so I have a whole bunch of them in my backpack. One of the last few people in the park. I enjoy this because it's easier getting out than rather than being pushed. But so it was a great time tonight. We got a lot of treats. We got to see the shows, saw the fireworks. I still enjoy Halloween fireworks a little bit better, but it was a great time. So happy that we, me and my husband got to do this together. So, all right, well, I'll see you next time. Bye.